Hi everyone, Paul here from TechLink, and this will be a really quick video in which I want to show you how you can read WhatsApp messages after they have been deleted by the sender, and also learn about the risk involved in doing so. So make sure to watch through the whole video. Now, many of the smartphones that run on a stock Android have a built-in feature called the notification log. So you might be able to read WhatsApp messages that have been deleted by the sender using this feature. But some of the smartphones that run on a custom ROM do not have a notification log. Like this one here, for example, this is a Redmi smartphone that runs on MIUI. So what you need to do in this case is download a third-party app. To do so, you need to head over to Play Store and search for notification history, and you're going to see an app called Notification History Log. So select it and press install. Now you need to open the app. There is a pro version that offers many more features, but we're going to select the limited one since we're only interested in the notification history. They will walk you through some of the features that you get with this app, so just scroll through it. And before you start using it, you need to give access to the notification history log. So press on enable permission. Select the app from the list and toggle this switch on. You will now see a warning to let you know that the app will be able to access private data. So you need to tick this statement right here that you are aware of the risk. And finally press OK. You then need to return to the app and press continue. Also, since the data they retrieve will be stored onto your local storage, you need to give permission to access your media. So use this folder, allow, and now we're going to run a quick test to show you that it actually works. I'm going to send a WhatsApp message from one of my devices onto the one where we want to read the deleted message. So let's say, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. The message has been sent. You can see the two gray ticks next to it. And what I'm gonna do now is delete all of them from the sender phone. So if I open WhatsApp on the receiver phone, there will be some notifications like these that the messages have been deleted. What you want to do now is open the notification history log app, which we previously installed. Tap on advanced history and select WhatsApp. Again, tap on the notifications you are interested in, and you will see the messages that have been deleted by the sender. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And like I mentioned at the beginning of this video, there are some risks involved in using this method. All of these apps require your permission to access your private data, like contacts, messages, notification history, and so on. And they might even store it on their servers. Now, I'm not saying they will access it or sell it to other third parties, like Facebook does, but they might get hacked, in which case you might be losing your private data. So use these apps at your own risk. With this being said, it's time to end this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.